greater range of motion. So you're going to be needing a small pair of dumbbells for this workout. Make sure that you use ones for your level of fitness. Let's get started with the warm-up. We are going to be doing some arm circles forward first, nice and wide. Here we go. 15 seconds forward, 15 seconds back. You really want to open up that chest and those shoulders because we're going to be working them hard today. And rotate the other way.